Alrighty, this one came as a trade-in from a local guy. Tracks are pretty good. Does have heat and air conditioning, but no door. And I was told that the engine has been replaced and it's a new engine. So that takes some of the scariness out of the hours. Runs and drives great.